Hello. Nomads Sculpt, adjust the flattened brush, part 2. There are a few more things that are very useful for the flattened brush. Okay, I demonstrate it. Okay, here's a demonstration cross. This flattened brush is just adjusted in the pressure settings. You see it in the video before, the part 1. Some things you can test with a fall off. This flat fall off, when you go here in this corners, this happens. And you can just test with other fall offs to get a better result, like this. And start always in the middle of an edge. Okay, and the next thing is a very useful. Change it to this one, and you can adjust the brush settings here. Lock plane. This lock plane means that the point where you begin to brush is locked, the height of the brush, I think. And now when you go here, this height is very precise for the brushing. I'm adding a new box to see it a little bit clearer. I validate this object and I bring back the setting. Not this one. Here's the flattened brush. Lock plane is off, and when you brush here and make this only this part, and now go to the brush and set lock plane, and you can brush here exactly the edge. You can, I made 2 flattened brushes, and yes, one with a lock settings and one with a normal settings. I disable this lock plane, or I turn it off, and I do it again, and there's another function. Oh, sorry, I turn the symmetry off. And when you come to the ends, it's a little bit end your stroke before the edge, and then you can another thing you can adjust with this brush is you can use the grab dynamic radius in combination with the lock plane. And when you do this, you can see what happens. You can, yes, you can smooth out the edges. And yes, it works fine. When you can do also, you can test what you can do with this. Oops. Now the screen is not bright enough. Okay, and when I switch to the other object, yes, this is the function log plane in combination with grab dynamic radius setting, and this is a flat fall off, but you can test it with the other fall offs also. And these are very nice edges. Okay, that's it. Have fun with sculpting. Ciao.